Okay, meet Eddie. And today, I don't know. Okay, yeah, there we go. Let's flip this. I'm gonna be exploring the backyard. Now, it's pretty cool to do this stuff because you get the outside explore. Well, right here is the place. Is this upside down? I don't know. Probably. I'm just gonna do this if it's upside down. It probably is though. It probably was. This, but you can't see the little tree. The thing on the ground. Let's see. There's a hole you do not want to step in. I don't know. Can you see it? No, you really can't. Oh, wait, never mind. Where's the camera? You see it now? Yeah, you just... You don't want to go in there because there's bees. And it's not fun. There's pebbles. And rocks and stuff. And mud. My favorite. That hole. Told you not to step in. Oh, look. There's another hole. It's probably full of hornets and bees and stuff. Run up here. Yeah. It's the end of the video. Wait, no way. Okay. So, there's the windows and stuff. Forest. The woods or whatever you want to call it. You'll put it in the front yard. Okay, this is the side. This is a barrel thing. The water hose. The papa's cars. Here is our car. Right there. And there's a tree. Come on. There's some rocky ground. Some of this. Some trees. Here's the front. There's my dad. The grass again. Okay. Some sticks. That's the end of the video. Thanks for watching.